Hi everyone, today I'll be showing you how to use this digital lux meter. This meter is from Tasi and the mod number is TA8123. So as you can see, apart from the power button, it has five different buttons and I'm just going to go through those. So to begin with, just want to press that once and the meter is going to turn on. And we can start with the button on the right here. It is the hold button. It basically leads you to the hold function. You just need to click it once and everything on the screen will freeze. So the numbers won't fluctuate or jump around. Press that a second time and you're going back to normal. Second button is the max button. If you press that once, you will get a maximum function. Press that twice and you get minimum function. What maximum minimum does is basically maximum gives you the maximum reading in real time. So any number above this is going to show. And if you're on minimum right now, you basically get any number below this current reading. So press that a third time and you're going back to normal. Also, you have a range button on top here. What this does is basically lets you choose in what ranges you want to measure. It can be in tens, hundreds, or even thousands. But as you can see right now, it's on auto. It is a lot easier and I highly recommend this function. So it's going to come on once you turn the meter on. It's always on auto. But if you would want to go manual, you basically click this button. And as you can see, the ranges will change. Alright, and the button on the left here is the record button. This basically lets you record a reading, so let's go ahead and do that. You actually want to press the record button and then press mode at the same time. As you can see, it will be recording. To read the recordings, you just want to hold the mode button. And as you can see, using these two arrow keys, we have a couple of recordings here. To go back, basically press mode again, and there you go, you're back to normal. Also, as you can see on top, it is right now on Lux, but if you want to switch to FC, being foot candles, you can actually just hold the mode button, and the Lux will start blinking. And using these arrow keys, you can actually switch between Lux or foot candles. There you go. And then once you're done with that, just click the middle button, the mode button, and you're back to normal. Once you're done measuring, then all you have to do is just turn it off and you just want to hold this button. And there you go. Hope you found this video useful and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.